EA Sports. It's in the game.
It's cup final day in the European Champions Cup, and the Championship of Europe will be decided between Rosenborg and Harris.
Yes, thank you, Gary. Always a pleasure to commentate on these occasions. Mark's here to have a look at today's two teams.
Yes, and here they are, John. Harris proved themselves in this tournament to be among the best sides out there. Winning this final will be the icing on the cake, and many believe they...
Whatever happened to good sportsmanship? That's a terrible challenge, and the referee no choice but to give a free kick. Met well and headed back. Katsiaros. Oh, it's there! The keeper unable to do anything about it. The ball in the back of the net. Let's have another look at the goal. Score 1-0.
Good challenge.
The ball given away then. Needs to cross it in. The ball headed forward. And that'll be a free kick.
Nothing much in that, John.
It's there! The ball headed past the keeper. They gave him too much space and he took full advantage. The replay here then. A 2-goal lead now then. And that's straightforward for the keeper. The header, no real problem. Battling in the air.
Good ball-winning challenge.
Yes, he read that well. Georgiadis. Tries one. The ball played long by the keeper. The ball headed on. Took it from his toes there. and he's saved it, denies them a goal.
Oh, that's a fine save from the keeper.
And headed offside, signalled by our match referee. Up for the ball, got in a header, but dealt with very easily by the keeper. The goalkeeper taking no risks with that, pouncing on the loose ball. The ball sent clear up the field by the keeper. Oh yes, a great header, the keeper beaten and unhappy with his defence for leaving him so open.
He looks happy with that, John. Name the score sheet and a nice goal bonus.
And they're off the mark then, 2-1 here.
Good tackle, well timed.
Picks up the loose ball then. No way through, good defending. Yes, a quality save from the keeper. That went like a rocket.
That's a fantastic save. He'll be happy with that.
And headed, yes, offside. The ball brought back. Bit of a collision there. Yes, well up for the ball there. And that's gone wide, I'm afraid. And played long from the goal kick. A tight first half comes to an end then, and just a single goal between them, 2-1 the score. The players back out then for the second half. The man in charge gets the second half underway. Katsiaros, good touch. Good sliding tackle there. The ball headed back. Georgiadis. And safely played away from the area. Good football. Oh, he's punched it. And that's pounced on by the keeper, who makes no mistake. Slid in there and it looked like it really hurt. The referee wants to word with him about that. Oh, he sent him off. Some of the crowd was screaming for a red card and they've got their wish here.
That's what you get for behaving like an animal, John.
Possession given away. Played clear of the area. Clean challenge. Saves the header. Good height on the challenge. Possession lost.
Picked him off well there.
Takes the ball then. Katsiaros. Saw it well there.
He did well to steal the ball there.
The loose ball picked up. The ball played clean away. Climbed well there. Steals the ball. They both go up for it.
He really got taken out there. All he needs now is a piano to drop out.
A penalty. A great chance now to score from the spot. They don't come much tougher than this, and placed hard to the left of the keeper, who never stood a chance.
Plenty of confidence about that. Well placed.
And that's well worth seeing again. A gap opening up now then. 3-1 the score. Plays it square.
Good tackle.
Georgiades. Played forward. Well in there. Well up there. Headed back.
Well-timed challenge.
They've given it away. Katsiaros.
Did well to take the ball there.
Good aerial challenge. And well up for the challenge. Georgiades, the ball stolen. And headed back then. And 2 minutes of injury time. Bad tackle that. Worthy of a card of some sort, and I think the referee may agree with me. Yellow card then, and you have to be very careful from now on. It's all over here and they've done it. A superb performance and they deserve the celebrations. The players overjoyed with the victory and the celebrations only just starting. The fans are loving every minute of this and who can blame them? Well, there are the gallant losers collecting their medals. Very much an important part of this cup final, of course. And it's the victorious winners who are receiving their medals now. Something they'll treasure forever and no doubt show to their grandchildren one day. The end of a wonderful day here then. This superb trophy being held aloft for the fans to see. Great scenes these. And here they go, they're going to enjoy every second of this. I think these celebrations could go well on into the early hours, and who would argue with that? A tremendous day for these players. A momentous occasion for the player and the manager, indeed everyone else involved with this team. The players then posing for the photograph, which will be in all the papers tomorrow morning.
Paranoia, can't stop the rock. Shake my paranoia, can't stop the rock. to the groovy.